Yep. You're seeing it correctly. My laptop is standing on my bed. You would think why? There's a drink next to it. Because it's fucking hot in here. Hello guys. It's Sunday. It's the 19th of August. And it's fucking hot today. It's so hot that it's already 33 degrees again in my living room. And because if I walk from here to here, I can totally feel the difference already. I'm sitting with my laptop in my bedroom to chat to CJ. Because sitting outside at the balcony here or the balcony at the other side, there's no solution. The wind is even fucking warm. So this is the best place to be. I'm gonna sit here and gonna sit down because I'm doing that already all day. Because even moving, just walking a little bit is making you sweat today. So yeah. So I'm gonna be online and this is gonna be in the vlog. This is the beginning of vlog 75, I think. Yes, I'm going up to vlog 75. So this is my last week of working. So let's enjoy the week. It will cool down a little bit from up tomorrow. It will go down and we'll get some rain and stuff like that. So that will be nice. And then we'll see what the week will bring. And I will hope you all have a nice week. So see you later in the week. Bye bye. And yes, after a fucking hot day, the clouds are coming to roll in. Now let's hope there comes some rain out of there. We don't know that yet, of course. It's always the question, is it going to rain or not? So I'm making some dinner here. It's Sunday evening, it's the 19th still. And yeah, oh, let's put some light on, otherwise you don't see it, I think. Look, I have some, you can see it, it's a bit dark. Potatoes and there's a steak in there, but you don't see it. It's too dark in there. And I'm gonna eat some appelmoes with it. So I'm gonna get it out of the pan, put it on my plate, and I'm gonna eat. So we'll see you guys tomorrow again. This was vlogging for Sunday, and then see you on Monday. Bye! There's more there still in the woods. So awesome to see. Okay, I'm gonna leave them and I'm gonna walk back. Hello?
Ja, hallo.
Wat doe je in mijn computer?
Ik weet het niet.
Beetje zeker, waar zit...
Ik was met je aan het schrijven, maar ik geloof nu dat ik het moet zeggen. Goedenavond,
internet. Hello! It's. What is it? Help me! Oh, Wednesday. It's the...
It's Wednesday, the 22nd.
Yeah, it's the 22nd of August. See, she knows it now. She never knows it in her own vlogs, but she knows it now.
But I've already vlogged today, that's why I know it.
Okay, I think I forgot yesterday again. So, no yesterday, sorry for that. I was too busy with phoning with my parents. So, yes, and to make the news even better, I got my desktop back today. So, yay for the desktop and yay for the big screen again. Yay! We're enjoying that because I already found out that I can Skype and edit my vlog at the same time. So yes, I know for sure it's fixed. I have no clue why they fixed the other thing in there, but it was also broken. I got a new network card and a new video card, so yes.
I would never have guessed that the network card was broken.
No, me neither. But they fixed all the problems and it's working very correctly now. So thanks to HP for fixing my desktop in 5 work days. It was back in a week, so that was fucking quick. I didn't expect that. So thank you very much for fixing that. And for now, night, we're gonna say... What are you laughing about? Come on, say night.
Night, internet.
Did I shut down the wrong one?
I don't know, did you?
I shut down the computer instead of the camera. Was that a good idea?
Okay. Jessie needs a lesson in how to reuse her desktop.
Jessie wants a new camera. Oh, I can wait for 3 more weeks and I'll buy a new one.
Ooh, exciting.
Let's see if the images will get better and also.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna end this vlog now. So I will see you all tomorrow if I don't forget first day. Bye!
Oh, don't forget. I will never forget internet.
What did you say?
I won't let her forget internet, don't worry.
My god. Somewhere? Hello guys. It's Thursday evening. It's the 23rd of August. You know what that means? That means it's vacation time! Yay! Finally! So glad with this. So it's just evening. I worked all day again and it was really busy and yeah, a little bit stuff we didn't want to, but okay, it's life. We can't do anything about it. And yeah, now it's vacation, so I can go for 3 weeks. Don't worry about anything over there. And yeah, let's see what the weeks will bring us. I'm gonna need to clean up a bit here tomorrow, I think. And I want to go and hit the shower first. And then I will go online. So I think I will see you guys tomorrow. And I think there will be a lot more vlogging in the next 3 weeks. So yay, to the more vlogging. See you in the next few days. Hello, what are you watching? Hello guys. It's Friday. It's the 24th of August. And my holiday started today. And it started instead of being a lazy ass. I just cleaned all my house, did all the dishes, did all the wash, put some stuff online on Marketplace to sell, and yeah, I cleaned the shed, I cleaned the balcony, it was busy. And now it's about 12:15, as you can see my wash is hanging outside also. Yes, it's hanging there. And it's a nice sunny day outside, it's not too hot. It's at the moment it's 24 degrees in my house, so that's very nice. And yeah, just turning some music while I'm busy here. I need to still put away the dishes because they're standing there to dry. So I need to put them away. And then I'm finished with the cleaning spray for this moment. I just need to do the bathroom. But I will do that tomorrow or the day after that, but at least before Friday. Before next Friday, so it needs to be done in this week. And yeah, that's all I need to do, and then I just need to keep up with the vacuum and the dusting, and then I'm just fine. And I can enjoy my holiday for the rest of the 3 weeks. So welcome to my holiday, and let's see what it will bring us this week. So I will see you later today. It's gonna be an interesting day. Let's see what it will bring. At least somebody's coming for the glass vessel, glass fiber connection. So let's see if they will do what I think they're coming to do. And if not, I will call the other company again, because... Hello, hurry up, this box is already standing here for 3 or 4 weeks and I still don't get the connection. They're so slow with this connection making. So yeah, we will see, and yeah, let's see what we're gonna do. Maybe we're gonna take a bike ride this weekend if it's dry enough, let's see. I'm just gonna go on and do some stuff on the computer and have some lunch, and I will see you guys later.
What's that? It looks different, doesn't it? Don't you think the color is different? And there's gears on it.
Hello guys, it's the 24th of August. And yes, I'm riding my new bike. Do you like it? I sold the old one and bought myself another one. This has 3 gears, so this is easier to ride. But yeah, until now I like this bike very much. It makes it easier to ride the bike. So let's go enjoy some ride, and I will see you guys later again. Bye bye!
Yeehaw! Down, 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 down we go! If you can hear me, I like this new bike. It's so much easier to ride the same round as I did Sunday. It's so much nicer to do this. And it's so fucking quicker now, I think. Last Sunday it took me a whole lot of bunch of time. Because I had no gears. And now, I'm just going by the wind. With flies. Yeah, yeah, I know. We're in the woods again. Hello guys. But this time, we are in a different woods. I'm driving home from my mom and dad. Yes, you heard it correctly. I'm driving home from mom and dad on my bike. So that means about 20 kilometers or something like that. Maybe a little bit more, because I'm living at the other side of the way, but we will see. And I'm, yeah. Taking it easy, don't want to go too hard because to go a bit farther than I did yesterday. But yes, my dad fixed my bike, so it's not squeaking anymore. And yeah, I'm gonna enjoy the ride and see you guys later. Just enjoy some nature. Yeah, yeah, still biking again in the woods. Hello guys, I'm about 4 kilometers from home. Yay, I'm almost home. And I'm just gonna shoot the shot because I'm almost out of memory. But I'm glad I'm almost home. Jesus, this is killing me. But yes, I'm very proud of myself that I biked home. So yay for me biking home. And let's see what more adventures we can do in the vacation. Just enjoying some nature, guys. It's cloudy. Hello guys, it's Saturday evening, and I decided to end my vlog this evening. So just wanted to tell you short how my bike ride went. I went in with the train to my parents with my bike. So I went from Weser to Nunspeet with the train, and I biked there for about, what is it, 5-10 minutes or something to get to their house. And when I came there, my dad fixed the squeaky thing, because there was a squeaky thing on my bike and I hated that. And he fixed something else for me that I wanted his help with, because I didn't want to do it alone. It was the brake. The front brake needed to be tighter. So we fixed that together, and then we decided to go to the Groenrijk first, because there was coming a shitload of rain for the next hour. So we did that first. You saw the auger there. And then afterwards, when I came back home, he just adjusted one more thing on the bike, because I remembered that. And then I took off and biked home. Yes, you heard it correctly, biked home, no train in it. So that was about 22 kilometers normally, but I think I made a wrong turn somewhere, so it was about 27 kilometers. But yeah, I just made it home, nothing wrong. And yeah, I'm now enjoying my evening, it's nice and cool here. And tomorrow I probably won't do a bike ride, because like you see the sky now, it's going to be like that tomorrow all day. It's going to be a shitload of rain. And with a shitload of rain, I mean a real shitload of rain. And yeah, I'm just gonna... It's a bit dark in here, isn't it? Can't help it, sorry. I'm just gonna do some stuff there. I'm already filling the bathtub over here. It's already starting to fill up with vacation stuff. Yes, it's CJ's vacation stuff. It's standing over there because I need to think what I all need to get for her, because she needs some special food and drinks without sugar. And we're gonna try to find some bread also for without yeah, we call it gluten here. I have no clue what it's in English, but it's she needs special bread, because otherwise her throat is gonna be stuck if she eats too much of that stuff. So yeah, we're just preparing for a vacation. I'm putting everything on the bed, because if I put it in the cabinet, I don't remember what I got, so I'm putting it here, and by Friday it will be in the cabinets, of course, no problem. So I'm just, yeah, shut the light down, I know that. I'm gonna say goodnight to you guys, and I'm uploading it today, because yeah, tomorrow is Sunday, and on Friday she's just coming, so I'm gonna make a vlog from Sunday to Monday, or to Thursday, and I will upload that Thursday evening, and then the next vlog you will see is probably Tuesday or Wednesday. So yes, a little bit of changing, but you will get the message for it, or see the tweet, or see the Facebook message. You will find it, no problem. I know that. So until now, I will say have a good Sunday, and I will see you all on Thursday evening again. Bye-bye. It's almost done. Just this part needs to go in. So say bye, guys. You're going in there.